Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now guys, it seems as though we are beginning to see the green shoots of common sense within the Nigerian space. So guys, I bring you this. Court strikes out DSS application to detain Sowore. So that's the headline. Court strikes out DSS application to detain Sowore. So now let's get into the body of it. The Federal High Court sitting in Abuja on Tuesday struck out the application by the Department of State Security DSS to further detain the publisher of Sahara Reporter and convener of Revolution Now, Omoyele Sowore. This follows the withdrawal of application by the State Council. Sowore's lawyer, Femi Falana, persuaded the court to order the immediate release of his client as the prosecution is no longer interested to detain him further. Counsel to the DSS, however, challenged the oral application for release, saying that a formal suit has to be filed where Sowore is being accused of treasonable felony, which is a capital offense. Sowore was arrested on August the 3rd, 2 days before a rally tagged Revolution Now, for allegedly plotting to overthrow an elected government. The prosecutor is asking the court to deny the respondent bail due to the fresh charges filed against him. In response, counsel to Sowore said the application for bail was withdrawn and the prosecutor's application for further remand was also withdrawn. He stressed that new charges can't metamorphose in a remand order. Mr. Falana urged the court to disregard the submission of the prosecutor. Mr. Falana said the prosecutor cannot ask the court to detain a citizen prospectively and in anticipation of the arraignment. So there you have it now. Sowore now has effectively been granted bail. I'm not sure if he has been released yet, so there's no information to say that he has been released. So what seems to have happened is these DSS characters have withdrawn the application to the court and are now saying they are intending to press fresh charges. So they are wanting to still hold him in custody. But what Femi Falana is effectively saying is that you cannot hold somebody in anticipation of you pressing charges. So if you are going to press charges, then press charges and then detain him. You can't detain him and then go on a fishing expedition. So that's effectively the state of play now. The DSS has withdrawn his case. That seems to be what is being said here. And effectively, Sowore has been granted bail. So we now wait in anticipation of his release. Conversations in the comment section is what I'm asking. What are you making of all these? But before you come join me in the comment section to have that conversation, click on the red subscribe button so it turns gray. Bell button notifies you every time I drop a new video. Then come let me know what you are making of all these goings on in the comment section. So I'll leave you here, join you in the comment section. But here I say peace.